'Twas the night before Christmas, but little did they know. The forever DM had brought nothing but woe. Without his great sword, his options were scarce, for a first level wizard has health all too sparse. The kobold led him through a deep cave of wonder, filled with gold and jewels and tons of plunder.
Holy shit, you're rich!
Forever DM did say.
Where did you get this?
His mind tick-ticking away.
The Dragon King's hoard is grand in scope, but was built off of the backs of those who can't cope.
Cope with what?
FDM asked through a mischievous, toothy grin.
Come, let's get a drink. We'll talk over some gin.
FDM was no stranger to curious prying eyes. The kobolds had not seen a man of quite his shape and size.
Bartender, 2 G&Ts and a bottle of rum. Tonight is going to be our first night of fun.
Hold on,
said I, the rogue dungeon master.
What exactly are you planning, you chaotic caster?
Plan for the ages, a Dragon King's head to be dismembered.
It's not too complicated to ensure that I'll remember.
Dismember the head of an elder dragon? You're mad!
Madness is what children say about those who are glad.
You're only level one.
That's what you think.
No, it's fact. It ain't written in ink.
You know it's true. Now stop lying, you hack.
FDM grimaced.
You can't stop the proletariat.
Listen here, kobolds, and listen here well. Tonight, we shall send that Dragon King to hell. Now, why would we do that?
A plucky kobold declared.
We love working here. Piss off. You're making us scared.
Oh, really? Sure. You love working. That true? Well, how about I tell you about what I love to do? I love the beach.
Ah!
The warm summer breeze. I love the ocean at my feet. Oh, she's such a tease.
I love going to bed knowing I did good for myself today, not working my ass off for some prick who don't pay. To love your work is to love being a prisoner. Your king lives in a castle while you're forced to piss in air.
Love work? Love servitude. That's what I say.
You claim you're all free, but you're chained to your pay.
Persuasion check.
Guy shout.
With advantage.
In addition, for some kobolds agreed it was time to break tradition. A quick roll of the dice.
Nat 20!
He cheered. I gritted my teeth. His lucky pink dice is to be feared.
Revolt!
He said.
Against bosses who don't pay!
Revolt!
They echoed.
Till we get our way! Revolt!
He cried.
For the great fireball! Revolt!
They chanted.
It's winner take all! Revolt!
He blasted.
In the name of freedom! Revolt!
Take cheer!
For a lovely beach season!
Cheering was heard throughout the entire catacombs. The Forever DM got ready to crack domes.
Before we go, there's one thing I must ask.
Of course, Captain. You have the might of a Tarrasque.
It's one more chant that I'd like us to use. You may say no, as it is you who must choose.
Of course, our general!
The kobold saluted.
Give us a battle cry that cannot be refuted.
Let your fury explode. For Fireball!
For Fireball!
And for my goddamn beach episode!